It was the loveliest time of the loveliest day of the year. The ermine flowers and silky leaves and satin leaves dazzled against an azure sky. The gauze-like shadows crept in stealthily. The dreaming birds began their sleep song. Golden orb. The golden orb. The golden orb.
Charles, you do have heavenly teeth.
Come on.
Here, clap that.
This is forever, isn't it?
Oh, yes, forever.
Now, is it all over, my darling?
Yes, Charles, I did it all.
Very clever. What about the novel?
To be perfectly honest, I don't really think I'm cut out to be a novelist.
You know, I never did approve of you interfering in other people's lives.
So I shan't be allowed to interfere in yours?
No. Of course you can share it, Flora. In fact, I very much hope you will.
Charles, I love you!
What?
I love you!